We're just sitting here watching a plane.
Paul, say hi to Brian.
Yeah, hi, Brian. What's up? Oh, this is my house, Brian.
Oh, yeah.
Is that you or my two cousins?
No.
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 Oh.
No, por Dios.
No. No.
They're tired of being filmed. they're pretty sick and tired of it.
Oh, you got, here's Paul's camera.
Mine's better.
Ew. Sony.
So? Hey.
Hi.
Yeah, hi. Hi, Dan.
And watch him doing his dribbling. Hey, dribble it. Watch him break the chandelier.
Alright. We got a bill. We're billing.
Well, my tape's almost over.
It's almost over. Brian, dude, I'm gonna visit. I don't know when. Maybe after they leave, take them a little CRX, hop down, get on 80, 120 miles an hour headed west, and go BAM! And just knock on your Radio Shack door and say, never fear. Paul is here, and my cousins are like throwing like things at me. No. No. Anyway, we got a bill because I got to pick up my mom because we took my mom's car because my mom's car seats more than two, and mine only seats two, and they wanted to go to the mall, so we went to the mall with them and took my mom's car. That's basically it.
So, I got to take pictures of your CRX. Where is it?
It's in the garage. Take pictures of my car.
Turn on the light, dude.
It's kind of dusty, but it's pretty much clean.
Open the door, or is the alarm gonna go off?
No, shouldn't open.
Ah, where's the bitchin' CD player? I got it in here.
Look at that. My car radio has a remote control.
Are you serious?
Yes.
We're gonna see Paul's remote control car radio. Where?
Oh wow, it does.
Remote control for the car radio. Check it out, ready? Boing. There is. Oh wow, he hit me. He moved it. Just can go up here. Hey Paul, how do you cover over this thing so like you can't see it?
You pull out my radio, push a little button on the side, pull it out, all
Whoops.
The way. Keep going. Straight out. Please don't break it.
Now you take this.
Take that. Bam! Instant, no radio. Isn't that cool?
Hey, yeah. Except for there's no light in here.
It's yeah, not it's not bright. Too bright.
Take it back out.
Yeah, it's a bitch to get out. But you have to like hit the corner. Now take out the other corner. No, wait.
Hit it again.
The other one. The other side then.
There you go.
Okay.
All right, put it down.
Put it that way, it doesn't get lost.
Take the radio, drop it in there. Tape should end soon. Click in.
Hold on a second.
Where's Paul?
Thank you. How's that for two concerts I went to? Madonna and Overkill.
Alright.
Pretty different tastes. Now I found one key to my car.
What are we gonna do now? I'll turn on the lights and stuff? Is it CD or? Suck my dick. And I see you. Fuck who you screw. Jump off and I'll act a fool. No need to play it cool. All them bitches fuck your body. That's how we fucking
my body, come on, bitch, lick on me. Keep your pussy hot and trippy. Keep it hot until you sweat. My dick ain't even got hot yet. Food is food, you should eat it. If I fuck it, you should eat it. Suck my dick, you fucking hoe.
Let's go.
Suck my dick, you fucking hoe. Let's go. You know I won't see you all. Suck my dick all night long.
Taylor, what else can you do?
All night long. Say what?
This thing has a CD built into it.
Hey, I don't have it. I don't have a changer. CD changer. You can hook up to it automatically. You don't have to get any extra stuff. That's the other side.
Okay. What's this?
Hey, we gotta go because like my mom has to like we have to pick up my mom in 3 minutes and it takes like
10 minutes to get there.
Yes.
Okay.
See, with most cars, if you don't have, if you want to get a CD changer, you have to buy a whole shitload of special attachments. It's a mess.
No.
I ain't going nowhere until I move my car.
Well,
yeah. All right, let's go.
Hey, what? Look, still have that?
That's from my mother.
I thought it was the.
I have one of those. I got plenty of them.